Something wrong?
No, you just have no idea how much I miss my morning coffee. Or just caffeine in general. I swear, once I have this child, I am never going to have herbal tea ever again.
Well, to show my empathy, I made it weak. You're not missing anything.
Why are you so calm?
Well, don't believe it. I'm jumping out of my skin. It's not every day you find out you're about to have a boy.
Careful. Our baby's bringing out your inner macho. A boy to carry on your manly bloodline. Come on, what century is this anyway?
Oh, but that's not what I'm saying.
Do you really care if we have a boy or a girl?
No, I would be thrilled either way. I have a feeling. You know, women don't have a monopoly on intuition. And I've been giving this whole parent thing a lot of thought, and it might go beyond wishing or hoping or even preference. It could be irony. This could be fate's idea of a cosmic joke.
How existential of you.
Okay, well, let me explain. Take me and my father, for instance. It's no secret that we've had our fair share of issues, and it might be some of the reason why I'm just a little bit screwed up. So maybe our boy will be, you know, my do-over. I won't make the same mistakes with him as my father made with me.
Okay, our baby's sex has to do with X and Y chromosomes. It's a matter of DNA, not fate. You know that. I mean, it doesn't matter what we have. We are not doomed to make the same mistakes that our parents did. We are our own separate entity. And believe me, we will make our own mistakes.
That's not exactly reassuring.
You know, all this talk about the baby's sex is irrelevant anyway. The only thing I truly care about is that our child is happy and healthy.
You having second thoughts about finding out if we're having a boy or a girl today?
Well, I didn't change my mind. I'm excited to find out the sex of the baby. Mm-hmm. This way we can enjoy the surprise in private and not in the chaos of the delivery room. And it will give me time to make the nursery gender specific.
You mean the closet?
Stop it.
I'm sensing there's more. If you're thinking that the only thing I want is a boy, let me reassure you.
No, I believe you.
Okay, then what is it?
I don't know. I'm just feeling maybe a little superstitious. I don't want to invest too much. I just want to stay in the moment and not anticipate anything. I don't know. I guess I'm just afraid of jinxing it.
You know that's an irrational fear.
Maybe. You could take a shot at convincing me otherwise.
Okay. Let's see. It's because of your strength and ability to rush headlong into the future that we're even having this baby in the first place. I was a coward. You were a heroine. When you do something as big as bringing a life into this world, you'd be a fool not to ask some questions or be a little bit afraid. Planning a future is a leap of faith. But that's nothing for you. Getting pregnant in the first place, that was a leap of faith. We've done okay so far, haven't we?
With a few bumps in the road, mostly of my own making.
Yeah. Well, let's trust our luck. Don't censor your excitement or deprive yourself of the joy of anticipation. We're gonna be all right.
When did you become so wise?
Okay. You ready? Let's
go. Hi. Hey, big day. Dump trucks for dollies. Are you guys nervous? Yeah, I am a little.
Did you find out if Jake and Cam were boys before you had them?
No, I waited. But I still knew both times.
Had a feeling, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're not on record, but there's any feeling screaming from inside you?
Yeah, actually, I do have a feeling about it.
Well, hello, all. Patient's coming up from ER. Bus accident, massive head trauma. Can you take it?
Yeah, prep an OR, get me scans and tests.
Okay, how's the attending downstairs? I'd like to scrub them.
That's fine. You okay to be on the team?
Yes.
Okay. Hey, I'm sorry.
It's okay. The patient needs you. Our baby and I will be just fine.
Thanks for understanding.
Of course. I mean, I would like to be on the team with you, but I will settle for waiting for you with the good news. Either way.
Either way. Bye.
It's a girl.
Hey, I got your message. Are you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm just, I'm getting the ultrasound today to find out if I'm having a boy or a girl, and Patrick was called into emergency surgery, so I thought you might want to see pictures of your new baby cousin.
Of course, I would love to, and I'm very excited that you called me. Except the way you sounded on my voicemail and how you sound right now doesn't exactly match, so is there something wrong with the baby?
No. No, nothing's wrong with the baby. It's just Patrick's right. You know, he's always saying that I'm trying to convince myself that this pregnancy is perfectly normal, and sometimes I even manage to do that. But sometimes when I'm alone and I think about when Alan told me that I was HIV positive and I was so scared and panicked and I thought my entire life had changed. I never thought I would be a mom. And here I am. Not only alive and healthy, but I'm pregnant. And that's not normal. I mean, that's a miracle, but I'm... to be perfectly honest, it scares the hell out of me.
I really wish Georgie was here. She loved babies. She was always so sweet and patient with them. Unlike me, I kind of freak out. But when everyone hands me a baby, they're always so pukey and humid. But really cute. And I'm sure this particular baby, blessed with genes from you and Patrick, will be a sight to behold.
It's okay, Maxie. I think we've already established that you don't have to babysit.
I might change my mind and want to.
Okay, well, I won't hold my breath.
Good. I'm not the type of woman who puddles at the mere thought of a baby, but I am excited about this one. I mean, it'll give Mac and me a whole new little person to love. Probably take some of that dad pressure off.
Yeah.
You ready?
Oh, I'm past ready. Except I think I already know what's in there.
Do you want to say?
No. Let's find out.
Did I miss it?
No. You're just in time.
I'm going to leave.
Maxie, you're welcome to stay.
No, it's okay. This is an experience you and Patrick should share together. But whatever's in there, I'm happy for you guys.
Thanks.
Yes, I'm
ready. Okay, let's do it.
Cool.
Okay. Right there. That's the baby's head. Its hands. The positioning looks real good, too.
Our boy's doing great.
Is he right? Are we having a boy?
I've got a clear picture. It's definitive. Say hello to your baby girl.